how you would look living on different planets. We would have isopod shells to protect us from radiation. Metal skin would protect us against extreme weather and temperatures.